In Stephenson County, police arrest a man they say sexually assaulted several underage victims. Zydathius Allen was arrested yesterday after officers searched his Lena home. He faces charges of criminal sexual assault, aggravated criminal sexual abuse, and criminal sexual abuse. Investigators say the 19-year-old's crime spanned over 2 years, starting in 2022. His alleged victims range in age from 13 to 17. Allen is being held without pretrial release in the Stephenson County Jail.